You pick that up, then.
I agree with you, Kelsey.
Show me your wares.
Where did you pick that up, then?
He would have never thought of that.
said that himself.
For my opinion.
Is it really true?
How's the situation?
Everything's quiet. We have the situation under control.
How's it going?
It is very courageous of you to enter the valley, just as long as you have enough healing potions with you.
Thank you.
How's the hunting?
I can't complain.
Thank you.
Tell me that isn't true.
Business.
No idea. Just like you said.
That's not what I heard.
Things I could tell.
Same old thing.
Change.
All over again.
Do you really believe that?
You really should have known better.
There's nothing you can do about it. I never knew that.
You really didn't deserve that.
Hey, you! Can I have some more of your stew?
Hey, hey, hey! Not so greedy. I'll let you know when I have anything else for you to do. And then you can have more stew.
Got
it?
Things like that.
That'll only cause more trouble.
He really should have known better.
Nobody ever asks me.
You don't have to tell me that.
I've heard a thing or two of you.
Is it really true?
That was obvious all along. Where did you pick that up then?
Do you really believe that?
I've come from the Valley of Mines. The castle there was attacked by dragons.
So it's true. Laris said that rumors about dragons are circulating through the city. I didn't believe it. What about the paladins?
They've been thoroughly decimated.
Good. Maybe that will make Lord Hagen move to the Valley of Mines with his men. The fewer paladins stay here, the better.
There's a whole bunch of junk here.
That's right. And most of it is extremely valuable. Onar collects valuable objects. A simple man like me can hardly afford such luxury. I stick to other things.
And that would be?
I collect old coins.
I've got an old coin here.
Show me. Oh yeah? That won't bring much on the open market. I'll pay you a gold piece for it. Exactly as much as it used to be worth.
It's a deal.
Good. If you have any more of those, you'll know where to find me.
Interested in some more old coins?
Sure. You still have any?
A few.
Thanks. Here's your money. Bring me all you can find.
Thank you.
doesn't surprise me.
I used to say that myself.
There's nothing you can do about it.
Same old thing all over again.
But no, he insisted he knew better.
That will never change.
Just rumors.
Who told you that?
Teach me the third circle of magic.
That's it is not totally yet time obvious. For you to learn the third circle.
That's nothing new.
Let's wait and see.
I want to increase my magic powers. Bless me, Master.
May Enos stand between you and harm on all the unholy paths you will have to walk.
How's it going?
Good. I really enjoy the work, Master.
I need a new place to sleep.
There's a free chamber on the right here. Take the key. You'll find everything you need there.
I need a few things.
Thank you.
for Enos.
You are not permitted to go further. Turn back.
Tell me about the hammer.
This is the sacred hammer of Enos. With this hammer, Saint Robar slew the Stone Sentinel. The Holy Scriptures say that the Stone Sentinel was invulnerable. He stood in battle like a tower, and the weapons of his enemies were smashed on his skin of stone. With the name of Enos on his lips, Robar hurled himself at the monster and crushed it with one mighty blow of his hammer.
Hey, you! Can I learn from you?
I shall instruct you in the secrets of alchemy.
Could you brew me a potion?
Do you doubt my abilities? I can brew any potion.
Fine.
Not so fast. Naturally, you must bring me the ingredients and pay a small fee for expenses, as well as for the materials.
How much do you ask?
For the brewing itself, I charge 10 gold pieces.
Brew me an elixir of healing.
All right. Do you have the ingredients and the gold?
Yes, here.
Good. I shall give you a potion now, then you won't have to wait so long.
Brew me an elixir of healing.
All right. Do you have the ingredients and the gold?
Yes, here.
Good. I shall give you a potion now, then you won't have to wait so long.
Brew me a mana extract.
All right. Do you have the ingredients and the gold?
Yes, here.
Good. I shall give you a potion now, then you won't have to wait so long.
I'll never get this open without the right key.
Nothing's going to change about that.
Let's wait and see what happens.
As if I
teach me
enough problems.
You don't have to ask me that.
Do you really think?
And do you already have new orders?
Until then, I still have time to find strength in prayer. May Enos illuminate your path.
Those are all just rumors.
Hey, you! Teach me. Hey! Teach me.